Autonomy is everywhere today. AI-enabled systems are part of our lives in every aspect, whether or not you know it. Helping us transform healthcare, making it more effective, making it more efficient. It's increasingly in the cars you drive and autonomous unmanned vehicles. There's autonomy in smart sensors, helping us in terms of digital decision tools. It's creating many efficiencies in our lives, and it's making us more efficient as people. At the same time, there's a lot of potential risks. What could go wrong just because the technology is working like it's supposed to, but there's unintended consequences? And what could go wrong if people are actively trying to make those systems not work? These are things that could be problematic. They could be dangerous. So we need to make sure that autonomous systems are safe and reliable, and they're secure and resilient when people are trying to make them not work. But it's more than just technology. It's understanding how that technology is going to integrate into the ecosystem or the entire fabric of our lives. We need to come together to really think about this strategically and to understand how the technology interacts with the ecosystem and how it interacts with policy and governance. How do we want to shape all of those things in collaboration so that we can, at the end of the day, have a society where autonomous systems are trustworthy contributors? So imagine where it's going to go in the future. Imagine a world where self-driving shuttles can provide mobility, whole new realms of access. Imagine a future where drones could rapidly deliver vital, life-saving donated organs in minutes. Think about a society where autonomy can help tailor education for every person. How do we get to this future where autonomous systems are trusted contributors? No one institution and no one even sector is going to solve this alone. So it's really imperative on us to bring folks together so we can collectively start to understand what is trustworthiness. How do we bring assured autonomy into our life? Because there's incredible potential for transforming our lives for the better.